To be blind to the true beauty of the world.
Another piece. Bone plating down. He has his stacks. He has teleport. He's gonna flash on me. Oh, JK. Where's our Mr. Okay. Our Mr. Potato Head. Sugi Kim is a win trader who I had. That was like 3 or 4 days ago, right? So, makes perfect fucking sense. He was on the YouTube. NA, baby. Oh, what the hell? Two v one top, Lumajun. That is, yeah. He's probably just receiving from that fucking guy, dude. God, I hate this fucking server, bro. Level up coming. Cringe. To get it off? No. It flashed. His bone plating's up. I have no jungle.
Monsters can be made to fear.
Cringe. Get the fuck away from my wiz. Pig.
Oh,
not go in. Do not go in. Do not go in, buddy. This kid goes hella, bro. His incredible W flash. Do not do that, or you lose this game. Move down. He's gonna kill you. He's better than you. Everyone in this game is better than you, son. Oh! Like I said, immortal god. Now he goes and does the fucking rift instead of something correct. Got two camps up. Better go do rift. Walk the killer's yours. I'm not taking that. Do not fucking rift. Take this, low. Fucking hate junglers, man. They're so bad. Aww, he went B. That sucks. Quick Q, get the lane as quick as possible. Viego should be the one stealing the wolves, because he gets bonus XP from that shit. Should have done it automatically and just completely ignored the fucking Rift Herald. That way the enemy team isn't told where he is. You did, mate. Comfort breeds weakness. Storm of blades. You better be, little guy. Diana is so terrible she didn't even notice that she lost all of her fucking things. Junglers. Here's Senna. Aw, she missed her shit. Then it has Zar. Nice. Shut down. I get to pressure this finally, or not. Let's go on her. Fucking idiot, dude. What are you guys doing, man? This is what the top of the ladder is decayed to. No one's worth a shit. Everybody's just a griefer nowadays. Keeps trying to side lane. She's not the one who has achieved anything for us, though. That's bot and top. Oh, I failed the flash. And it has to be Osh, dude. Osh sucks so bad, man. It's so fucking bad. Where's Akali headed? Move to team, yo. There's a pretty big fucking desync on the goddamn inputs and stuff. Oh yeah, so because they have all these shields, right? I need to get Serpent's Fang. I'm the only person who can build it like efficiently on the team, without really like truly ruining my build or anything like that. So I need to build it. Goddamn, that's slow. That's a hefty slow. I'll just fucking die, bitch. Damn, man. Diana.tm. They better be careful here. Remember, Yasuo was huge. Yasuo and Diana are both huge. Nice. They got him! Pink dead yet? Nope.
The ally has been slain.
The scent of prey. I fuck off. I've got my Serpent's Fang. 30 seconds on the Drake, but my B timer got a little greedy. Need to get in here before I B. Has that again. Just fucking up. This is shit. He did not pass the right click test. I says. Overextending. They're overextending. It's basically me and Yasuo are the only two human beings in this entire game. Everybody else is just a fucking NPC. Mindlessly going in, dying. Mindlessly contesting things. I do not get there in time. We have to 50-50. Nice, you got Varus. Good exhaust. Got one. Cool, big clean up. Viego, balance champ. They walk away. Not worth it staying to kill those ones. He's coming. They kill it, right? She better watch out. Okay, cool. Walk away. I don't have to stay for that wave. What one is that? I've got tons of damage, and their team, like, these two do not build defense beyond shield bow DD. I already have the serpents to counter the shield bows, right? Shield bows and their passives. She got to just hit the wave and walk up. You're dead, mate. He lives. Don't give it a stack. Coming up.